Hey, Robin here from Post Professionals. Here, just one chapter from one of my longer videos for easier access. But if you prefer to watch the whole thing in one go, you can find the link either up here or down in the description. Either way, I hope you enjoy, and if you do and it was helpful, maybe do me a solid and give me a thumbs up, or even smash the old subscription button, which really helps the channel. Thanks, and now this. Speaking of which, this is another one that I'd love to hear from people that have been looking for this functionality. That functionality being the new pop-up menu above the timeline. While we've had these two arrows to cycle through the timeline history, and we're even able to click and hold to see a list of any technically open timelines, that was really about it. Now in the middle between project name and length, there's an additional pop-up. Clicking on it reveals that with this, we now have quick and easy access to some useful commands. The first one being the duplicate command, or command D. In other words, we can both select this in the menu or simply hit command D when the project is active to duplicate it. Below that, we now have the ability to have Final Cut show us the current project in the browser, as there has always been for media in the timeline. Where the shortcut for revealing media in the browser is Shift F, we now have an option Shift F for projects. This is actually something I have been wanting to be able to do, especially when I'm working with endless revisions. Below that, there's easy access to the project's settings or command J. This not being new, just a little easier to access. Selecting it as hitting command J before opens the project's information window where I can once again click the modify button to change its settings if I need to. Something I personally don't think I've ever missed, but I've heard from others that have, are the last two items. The first being the ability to close the current project, and the last the option to close any other projects that may be open. So, looking into the timeline history, either on the left or right, by clicking and holding the arrow, I can see there are a few other projects open. Selecting the last menu item and rechecking the timeline history shows me that everything else has in fact been closed. So, is this something that you wish you could have done before now? Let me know down in the comments. So, was that helpful? Again, if so, then maybe give me a quick thumbs up, or even hit the subscription button and little bell to help the channel, which allows me to continue to produce these free tutorials, and so you don't miss future ones. For that, a huge thank you in advance, and I hope to see you in the next one, or maybe in one of these videos that YouTube thinks you need to have seen as well. Either way, until then, take care.